So.
Because you'll hurt yourself.
It's your cannon. That's
why cannon.
Get your hands on my cannon.
I'm your apprentice. I just set the thing up.
This is one of the original two crossbow cannons used in the movie Waterworld.
Can you imagine when you actually get the bugs out of this and then you put it on a webcam? You could like do a web thing.
You know what we should do is shoot the camera. We get one great shot.
That's your side.
That's the problem. What did we do last time?
Cool.
Got it. All right.
All right. Here you go.
This is our makeshift spear. I had to cut a little notch out. It was once a boom mop. But this has been recently refurbished using the original parts. Just everything's been greased down.
Including the duct tape down below. I'll tell you one thing, I'm getting behind it, so...
Right here.
No, just.
Okay, that's as far as we're going to go back, except for another couple of inches.
No.
Okay, you ready? You got it?
Yeah. If you ever get to firing, you know, I'll have it.
Are you ready? We're in search of a spear, and so we're going to use one of these cool clean poles. Tragedy! You shoot yourself with the crossbow, you call it tragedy!
Hammer shooter, head for service.
This lever, when you pull it down, raises the firing pin up, which disengages the tooth. Be careful, man. Snap! Oh, that's enough! Woody, God, we... Oh, girl, would you want to be shot out of a crossbow? Quick, step in. Okay, go up high now. Go up high. Yeah, go. Wait. I gotta take the back light out. Yeah, okay, go ahead. Careful. Go up. Shoot through the tree now. Oh, wait. See if you can get it go through.
Notch in the tree. See the little triangle?
Careful. Go.
You want to get it
down. Try to go. Careful. Yes. Careful. Go. Don't get your head in front of the weight. Now, come on now. Come on. What are you? You're aiming? Careful. Go. Oh. We hit the tree. We hit the tree.
Bingo!
Oh, we broke the crank. Come on. Careful.